here to tell you that this is a fight for freedom. It's a fight for fairness, it's a fight for our future, and it's a fight that we're gonna win.